Brave browser. Brave is good too. Brave is good too. Brave is good too. I use Oh, by the way, decentralize your searches, right? Don't use just one search engine, right? Use multiple search engine. For me, for different things that I do, I use Brave, I use Brave, I use Opera, I use Firefox, Mozilla, and every now and then I use a little bit of Chrome, right? Four different browsers, right? There's no remake. They're making a series based on Second Age of Middle Earth. Is it Second Age of Middle Earth? So it's not Bilbo and Frodo and stuff. Zenzu, bear in mind people that using DuckDuckGo inside of Chrome is counterproductive. Inside of Chrome is counterproductive. Okay, cool. Thank you for letting us know. Thank you for letting us know, Smith. Oh, I'm down for that though. I've wanted the Silmarillion for ages. Padre, padre. Yeah, that's cool. As far as being diverse, me it seems like that is a requirement these days. To a certain degree, I hope they don't screw it up. Cheryl, speaking of Google, any replacements for web-based services like Google Docs, Sheets, Notes, Draw, etc.? I keep hoping, but don't have taken, haven't taken a deep dive. It would be great to kick those two. Yeah, I don't use, like, really, I don't use Google Docs, Sheets, Notes, anything. There's one that I use. I can't remember what it was. It was a spreadsheet. Maybe I did use for the first one Google spreadsheet. I can't remember, but then I used something else, open source. And I'm with you, Cheryl. Every time I have to use something, I have to look it up again to see what to use.